I mean, once again, we're on our way up to do a mission, baby. What you mean? Let's get this dude. Let's get this going, man. That's good, buddy. You guys are dropping water, ain't y'all? Oh, he's skipping. And he's dead. Okay, let's see the center. Let's see if this is Joseph's seed right now. This is going to be messed up. That son of a bun. So what happened? Oh shit.
Can you hear my voice?
Oh, I just got shush up. Yeah, I just shot him. Oh, he's gonna send me in a wild goose chase. There's stuff in that. Oh, I can't get in that village anyway. So where is he? He's taking me all the way here. Okay, I don't have no fast travel, so we're gonna do this. Oh boy. Don't get too bored, guys. Let's walk. Hold on, wait. We can ride, huh? We can ride. Get away from the front of the boat. Awesome. Okay, let's see. Let's see if the river don't get cut off. I just feel like it's just gonna be a dead end. The guy we just see this man, the guy we destroyed, part 5. Don't know why he did it, but he did it. And I'm curious on what he has to say about this whole thing now. He should be like old now, right? It's been several years, solid years after he did this shit. Send everybody underground. Oh, don't pay attention to me, guys. Oh, man.
My name is Joseph.
I don't care, dog. Got me on, bro.
I'm known to some as the father.
Guys, see me over here. All
right. Years ago, I heard the voice of God. He told me about a difficult path ahead. I followed it all the way to an ending.
Hold on to that picture, right? This guy got me tripping balls, so don't interfere.
Keep an open mind. Piece together the past
I don't know what you're on, Pasta, but you got me high. You need to let me carry some of your supply home with you, man. It's good stuff.
You will reveal the truth.
Basically what this guy is telling us right now so far is that Jesus told him to destroy the earth.
Walk the path. Burn away what is unnecessary.
Just want to get these things like okay. 3 to 3 is good. For sure. Next stop.
Cleanse our sin as the world was cleansed.
I'm gonna jump over there, but I gotta wait till it. Stop burning. It?
Look to the cross to find your answers.
Ah, Jesus Christ, man. What the hell? What you want me to do? Nothing on the floor. Look to the cross. Blah, 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 blah. Far Cry, excuse me, bro.
The flame of Eden burns away any sin that may take root again.
excuse me on that one, y'all. That was dope, though. I really hate puzzles, but that was pretty dope. As you got. Oh, I have to grab this one now.
The world wasn't ready for the collapse, and people fought against us. They tried to break our family. They smashed everything. We endure.
Okay, fuck. Okay, okay. I'll see you guys. Oh, that's good.
Destroy whatever hinders the truth.
Oh, scary.
Only we are strong enough to live in the new world that God has given us. And be welcome into our new Eden.
That's not that far. Just look how we shoot the arrow. Okay, I must admit, I never did a puzzle like this before. And by the way, this is just making me run around. It's nothing exciting. Just back and forth. And FYI, I really don't like puzzles. Of any kind. I just wanna grab the controller and bust some ass. That's all I wanna do. Haha. Good thing I killed that one, I guess. One more, let's get it. What's up, Father?
The winds of change have come. Our only choice is to turn away from the past.
First of all, look around me with this bedroom voice trying to sweet talk me, bro. What? Come into the bedroom, please. Come on in. The bed is waiting.
Witness how the past and present
just
align
chill, bro. I know,
with the
I know,
circle of time.
I don't know where it is. So.
Every single piece must be where it is meant to be. Nothing can be missing.
Oh yeah, you son of a woman. Oh, this one's not lining up.
don't need to go up there.
The winds of change have come.
Good. Hey, well, what is this?
Our only choice is to turn away. Witness how the past and present the circle of time.
Killing me. Really?
Civilization turned and turned in chaos. Until only we were left standing. Led us to ruin. The only way forward is to live without sin.
Okay, guys, I have not been shooting anything for the last
Do you
20 minutes, man. This is ridiculous.
God has cleansed the world of sin, and yet it remains. Sin is in our blood, our flesh, our souls. God told me of the collapse. I gathered my family to prepare for it.
And I don't know what he says.
But hell had followed the white horse. The one that could not walk away. And my path ended here. In these very walls. The one who stood against me became all that I had left.
Hey, shut up.
I could have judged them. But instead, I forgave them. And then I gave them a new purpose.
Well, the final man's not gonna do anything. Thank you. What now, man? Come on, man. Stop fucking around. What now? Is there a bunker or something? Because I'm not seeing anything around here. Why don't he pop up and show me what it is? Was this where the bunker was from part 5? Absolutely hate puzzles, man. What fucking test? I see that could be done around here. Change. Okay, I'm stuck. I gotta look online real quick. This is ridiculous. Thank you. So, let's have the fall of this shit here. I don't know if they come from this or this one. Oh boy. This is a goddamn bunker. Can't believe I had to do that to get this.
I thought I had fulfilled my obligation to God. But he had one more thing to say to me. He told me you would be worthy of this.
Oh, so I gotta destroy it, man?